Today we're out in Neerim. Got a bunch of cars here. If the camera wants to move. But my car, the BT50, and then a Barra Patrol, which is my mate's down there. And yeah, we're gonna be going up Lizards first. It's pretty wet, it's been raining all night and all this morning, so should be a bit of fun. So you got Sean's BT50. Then Aaron's Barra Patrol on 37s, non-turbo, but still goes good as. Tight. As you can see, it is very, very slippery. Try getting past this tree. There we go. Look at that wheel. It's not even going to have a tyre on it soon.
No more beef today because you don't have a spare.
Oh, other way.
Where's it come up from?
How is that still on there?
Second attempt. Close.
Started to climb that. Loves to send. Left hand down, yep. James finally made it. Weapon of a track.
Go back a bit more. Yeah, it's a bit slippery. Oh. I ripped the tyre off the bead straight away on that first part of Lizard. Just hit the bank hard and then it came straight off and I wasn't going anywhere. So I went back down, took the spare off, chucked that on and then gave it a second go but still couldn't get up. It was super slippery and I was just sitting on the front bash plate, couldn't go anywhere, so yeah.
Yep, there you go.
We got Sean coming up in the BT and about as far as he's making it. We're just trying to get the winch out now, but it's a bit stuck, so. That's the same spot I was in. Yeah? Oh, fuck. Yeah, we'll just have to winch it. Huh? Yeah, I know. Goes good. I smashed into the tree as well. You gonna hit the tree? Oh, I hit the tree. I was like...
Did you hit this one as well?
Yeah. Yeah, I touched it. Stop there? Or... Yeah, it's pulled him into that right now. Go, go, side to side. Oh. You just need a bit of side to side then, it would have got it. Nah, go back, need more speed. Go, go, keep it down. Yeah? I can smell it. Really? clutch.
Huh?
Yeah?
Yeah.
How new is the clutch?
Fuck. Not even a year. CD.
Yeah? Yeah, go, you're right. Send it. Was it?
Yeah,
you reckon? See if it still spins. It sounded, there was a noise from the front. It's first gear. They're both spinning still. They're still spinning. Yeah. Nah. That one's not spinning. Is it hub? Hub on that side. Four wheels spinning. Thank you. in it. I know. How's it feel?
Shit.
Nav got up.
Yeah, fuck you. Cleared it out for ya! Oh yeah!
Is he? Yeah, it's still there.
Timber
guys! And we've de-beaded another tyre. Again, that's what you get for running 15 PSI.
Yeah,
we've 50
metres anyway to the other one.
Yeah, because I smashed it into the bank.
Early,
I just missed that on camera. What are you doing, Riley?
<Hello there. laughs> There's your depth. There's your depth.
Did you say it? You fell in. Fuck yeah, Steve. Back.
Yeah.
Hey, wheel lift.
Dropping down.
Yeah, that's up.
That might help. Yep.
What'd you open your door for?
Look how much mud's built up there.
Snatch him from the back out.
You found the hole yet? Oh, you found it. Woo. Is the other side like that? Is the other side like that? Nah?
I think it might be too slippery. Not that bad. Oh. Nice. Camera's having a wig out.
Cause I'm done cleaning up your mess. Found myself in my room.